13 students with us today. I'm going to break you guys into 5 groups, and we're going to have you do an activity, okay?
This group, they're 8th graders, female students who have been chosen by their math and science teachers because of their good grades and showing interest in science. And so it's called Girls Tech. And they go to different places once a month. Today is engineering day for them. So that's why they're in College of Engineering in mind. And we took them to different parts of labs that we have in engineering, and they have had done some hands-on activities. And so hopefully they liked it.
It makes my voice much, much lower than what it normally sounds like.
Basically, it's a really good idea for them to get an idea of what engineering is, what we do on a daily basis, and what options they have. So I feel like it's definitely a good point for them to know whether it's something they want to pursue or not. It's a good hands-on activity for them to know if it's right for them.
I think the overall message is that nobody should be limited based on gender stereotypes. I think that you should just go with what your abilities and your skills and your interests guide you towards. And I think that this program is a great example of that in practice. And the reason we chose 8th graders is because they're about to sign up for their high school courses. We thought this was a good introduction to what was possible out there.
From what I've seen, we do a lot of different activities like this, and it really does make a difference. We had an event last year where we invited all admitted seniors in high school as well as juniors that are interested in engineering. They came basically something very similar to this, but more of as a commitment to UND. And a whole bunch of the girls have joined SWE, and they tell all their friends that they want to do engineering. And we're going to do, hopefully, that event again. It'll be just as successful.